Detective Agatha, I've heard about your successful investigations, and I need your help. The World Expo in Paris is on the verge of collapse. Witnesses claim to have seen ghosts, and our citizens are scared. As the minister, I fear for the safety of both the event and our citizens, so if you choose to help, please keep your visit a secret. As absurd as these claims are, if anyone gets wind of an investigation, it will only increase the panic. My secretary will meet you at the ministry. All of France is counting on you.
Strange. The minister said someone would meet me.
I am sorry I startled you. These ridiculous electric bulbs do nothing but explode. I am Girard, secretary to the minister. Are you the Agatha who is supposed to see the minister? Well, come along then.
Agatha, welcome to Paris. I'm Minister Dubois. Thank you for responding to my letter. Here, I've prepared some information based on witness statements. I'd be interested to hear your professional opinion. Amazing! You're truly a master at your craft. You know, I don't believe in ghosts myself. It's hard to believe that this could happen at all in this age of progress. Could it all be a hoax?
Minister Dubois, I'm afraid we'll have to postpone this conversation. I must remind you of the important meeting. They are already waiting for
us. Oh, thank you, Girard. Sorry, Agatha. State affairs cannot wait, but you can find further data on my desk.
This investigation could be more interesting than it seems. First, I need to find the evidence the minister mentioned.
Thank you.
Are the citizens of Paris being threatened by real ghosts?
The testimonies speak for themselves.
Most of these incidents have occurred in and around the expo site. The exhibition is taking place near the Eiffel Tower. I'll have to go there to learn more about the attacks.
It's all right. Please help me calm my horse so I can fix the carriage. If you have something sweet, Fiona here will calm right down. Merci, mademoiselle. Fiona seems to like you. My name is Philippa, the coachman. And you are? Ah, you're a detective. You must be here because of the ghosts. Of course I believe in them. I'd love to meet one. In fact, I thought I just saw one. I was following it, but the lightning scared Fiona. Fiona's harness is torn. But if you fix the reins while I clean up the carriage, I'd be happy to take you to the exhibition. Great! You fixed the reins! I'll harness Fiona, and we can hit the road. One moment.
Extra! Extra! Do ghosts threaten Paris? Do the old legends lie? The prophecy is coming true!
Here we are. You should be able to find several clues here. There may even be something to that prophecy everyone is talking about. Oh, haven't you heard? I have a book you can borrow that might help. I'll be back soon.
Greetings! The World's Fair will open soon, and as a manager, I... Oh! What's this?
Residents of Paris, you will bow to me. Or I'll tear the city to the ground.
Mm-hmm.
The exhibition manager was on the stage just opposite the ghosts. She must have had a good view of the area. I'm sure she saw the ghosts and the person who made those threats.
My exhibition! It'll take ages to fix everything. But at least nobody was hurt. This is the work of that scientist Nikola Tesla. I knew I should have banned his inventions from the exhibition. Oh, I'm sorry. Where are my manners? My name is Madame Dumont. Why am I sure it was Tesla? Because I saw that same lightning in his pavilion. If you don't believe me, you can check it yourself. In the meantime, I'll try to get things in order here. Tesla is so obsessed with experiments that he even locked the pavilion with a special lock. Apparently, he didn't want to be disturbed before the official opening. I did make him give me the code, at least. That's enough. Please, Detective, find this man before he destroys the entire exhibition. I've heard that the Ministry gave him a new laboratory. He must be there. I don't know the address, but you may be able to find it in Tesla's records. I'm going to apply for a lifetime ban to keep Tesla out of the exhibition program. Did you find the address? Excellent! I'm sure you'll expose the truth about Tesla. In the meantime, I'm going to have his equipment dismantled. I never thanked you for saving me. Take my bike to go confront Tesla. Here's the key to the bike lock.
This looks like Tesla's laboratory. Where's Tesla?
Greetings. I don't believe we've met. My name is Nikola Tesla.
What brings a detective to my door? Unless you also suspect me of these so-called ghosts. Now, I have nothing to do with that, I assure you. I can prove it as soon as I find my diary. It contains descriptions of all my experiments and equipment. Please, help me find it. The generator is acting up and may not be safe, so I'll turn it off for now.
I am checking on my colleague's device. It's an interesting device, but it needed some work, so I had to attach a handle from my big coil.
Have you found my diary yet, Detective?
Thank you.
I hope the information from the diary will end these ridiculous accusations. I was born and raised far from here, under the bright Serbian sun. I was always attracted to the power of lightning. It made me want to become a scientist. So, I accumulated knowledge. Eventually, it opened a window to the world for me. Minister Dubois invited me to Paris to participate in the exhibition. When I got off the train, I immediately fell in love with the new Eiffel Tower. Many people who have come to the exhibition are delighted by it. I didn't go outside my laboratory door at all yesterday. My new experiment with electric lamps consumed me. I assure you that it is absolutely harmless and is only intended to make their use more convenient. Believe me, I would never consider damaging or even threatening Paris. I am sorry that my equipment frightened Madame Dumont, but I assure you, it is perfectly safe. Agatha, I would be grateful if you could prove my innocence. Unfortunately, I didn't have time to study these so-called ghosts, but my experience suggests they are related to... What's this?
Is that Tesla? I need to help him.
Thank you, Detective. I was just on my way to see you when I spotted a ghost. I grabbed for its captive, but it threw lightning at me. This watch is all that I managed to grab. Oh, he hit me hard, didn't he? Could you find me something to drink? You saved me! I knew ghosts were real! According to the prophecy, only the Lord of Lightning can control them. That means the whole city is in danger! We must defeat the Lightning Lord to save the city! I'd love to be a hero and take him down, but I'm still recovering from my encounter with the ghost. You're our last hope, Agatha. The ghost flew away down the street. He may lead you back to the Lightning Lord's lair. Keep the book. Study the prophecy. I'm sure you'll find some way to stop him and save us all.
Could the prophecy be true? Is it possible? For the first time, I met ghosts near Tesla's pavilion, and it seemed they were really under someone's control, just as the prophecy says. Curiously, Tesla does fit the description of the Lord of Lightning from the prophecy. Why would the ghost attack him, and where did it take him? According to the prophecy, the Lord of Lightning will gather the ghosts in the Parisian catacombs. I should check them out.
There must be an entrance to the catacombs behind this bookshelf.
Thank you. Detective! Help! Turn around!
We still don't believe we've met, Detective. This needs to end here.
Were those creatures? And that person that looks just like me? It's no wonder I've been blamed for this mess. Detective, I need your help. My reputation is at stake, but more importantly, so is Paris. Here, I picked this up before I got tied up.
Someone is trying to frame Tesla, so they needed to abduct him. The criminal managed to spread panic amid the minister's fear of publicity. The urban legend was nothing more than smoke and mirrors. Perhaps the real Tesla should stay hidden until I've unmasked his double.
Detective, we must escape before the phantoms show up. This sign might help us find the exit. There must be more around here. I saw the lantern on the platform, but how can we get it now?
Now, which of these passages leads out?
Thank you. I shouldn't be around people right now. They're convinced that those creatures are my fault. Detective, can you find a way to make me invisible?
Tesla before he destroys the whole city.
Tesla better not show his face around me.
Those lightning games are dangerous.
This was no random attack. This was planned.
detective. Madame Dumont isn't moving. Please help.
Oh, this is awful. The legends were true. Nature is punishing us for our audacity.
Madam, you won't have to worry for long. Please, let us take you home.
Damn Tesla and his inventions.
She can rest up at home. Let's hurry. Madame Dumont is still in shock. We must find something to help calm her down.
As the exhibition organizer, Madame Dumont might know other scientists like Tesla who work with electricity. The double's appearance in front of Madame Dumont was supposed to end our search for suspects. I need to check everyone that is taking part in the exhibition.
Thank you, Detective. I feel much better. Now that you've seen what Tesla is doing, I hope you're ready to arrest him.
Please, Madam, the investigation hasn't concluded yet.
If you think he may be working with an accomplice, use this code to check my safe for the profile of the exhibitors. It's worth checking them all out. Many who register turn out to be frauds and scam artists. You can check the mechanical guide for information about them. I have duplicate keys from the store where it's installed.
This store has all the latest products. We must consider everything. There are plenty of interesting things here. We should be able to learn a lot. There are plenty of interesting things here. We should be able to learn a lot.
Thank you.
detective, what we see in these films is either a bad prank or the most frightening phenomenon I've ever seen. I'll stay here, try to think of something that can neutralize those creatures if they really are electric. You may need this key. Here, you should take it. There are plenty of interesting...
Calm down, boy. That's a good dog.
I have to get out of here.
It seems the person in the print shop expected me. They're desperate to destroy anything, or anyone, that could lead back to them. Fortunately, I managed to learn that he's been accessing the Ministry. I should go to the Ministry to learn the truth.
It's terrible, Detective. The city is in a panic, and I'm under pressure from all directions. I hope you have good news for me. What's this? I've never seen these documents before, but only Gerard and I can use the seal. Do you suspect one of us?
Well, you found me out, but it doesn't matter. My plan is already working. Soon the whole city will panic, and they'll all blame Tesla. Goodbye, Detective. I hope we never cross paths again.
This is unacceptable, Gerard. It won't end like this. I'll throw all the might of the Paris Gendarmerie at him. I will issue an order to detain him on sight. Don't let Gerard escape, Detective. Please catch him.
Thank you.
My time has finally come. Paris will always remember the name Nikola Tesla.
You're a fraud. There is only one Nikola Tesla, and I won't let you ruin my reputation anymore.
He fell into the courtyard. He has nowhere to run.
Got him, detective. You can't pretend to be me forever. You're the liar. Give me my life back.
Gerard! I don't believe it! Why would you do all this?
I wanted revenge, Nikola. When you left me, you abandoned a project that I'd spent all my money and energy on. I was penniless, and it was your fault.
Your projects were dangerous. Just look at what they've led to. You must stop this, now.
How? Your shot broke my controller. I can't control the ghosts anymore. People will always associate this project with you. You'll always be known as the Lord of Lightning.
I'll hand Gerard over to the gendarmes, Detective. Find his machine and destroy it. It must be somewhere above the city. Take this. It should help you deal with the ghosts.
Thank you.
It was a complex and dangerous case, but I still managed to reveal the truth behind the phantoms and set Paris free from Gerard's terror. The exhibition took place as planned. The case may be closed, but I will keep my memories of Paris forever.